everybody. It is. I love standing up here, looking out across this sea of knowledge and wisdom. New information, people that have challenged themselves this year and pushed themselves to do things and to become things that they did not think they could do, or things that are to become things that they could be. I told a student who was very frustrated with the latest engineering project that we did in my classroom, where we had to design, the kids had to design and make prosthetic arms that actually worked. And there was a student that kept saying, Mrs. Fransman, I just can't. I said, you don't learn to swim till you get in the water. You have to try. And these artisans this year have worked, and they have tried, and they have succeeded beyond what they thought that they could do. And every one of your teachers on the stage is extremely proud of you for all of the accomplishments that you have made in all of your classes, in your dealings with each other, and in being positive role models for other students. Thank you very much. I don't want to take up too much time, but I tend to talk. And I want you to listen to something that the entire building says every morning. We wrote this creed last summer, the teachers did. And we learned it, and we taught it to the students, and it's something that we recite every day with our announcements. But as is the case with so many things that you memorize and recite, you tend to say the words in order, in the right order, but you stop listening to what you're saying. And you're gonna be tempted to read along with me, kids, but duh, I want you to listen to what you say every day. We are pioneers, laying the path of our future. We will be successful in life by being committed to respect, responsibility, and positive relationships. Now think about that for a minute. We will strive to become better versions of ourselves by overcoming challenges. We will do what we can and will embrace what is new, because we are pioneers. Remember, that is your pain. Students here on the artisan team who have risen to the top of that creed time and time again without even really thinking about it. They're just naturally these kinds of kids. And it was hard to narrow it down, it truly was, because we had quite a few. But with these 10 students, please come forward and we will hold your applause until we have all of them standing up here. Mabry Baldwin. Emma Allen. Kennedy Gallegos, Grant Walker, Cale Hughes, Keegan Thomas, Mia Blake, James Petrie, Hayden Sutherland, and Janice